He's one of the superstars of the culinary world, and he has a fondness for sisig. Yong Chavez had a chat about Pinoy food with the host of Parts Unknown, Anthony Bourdain.
At the recent Creative Arts Emmys, world-famous chef Anthony Bourdain received his second consecutive award for his show Parts Unknown, the series' one outstanding informational series. Bourdain is a fearless food lover, and the show features him trying out food from different cultures. One of the past episodes of the award-winning series featured Bourdain having a slightly confusing but satisfying experience trying out Filipino food like halo-halo at fast food giant Jollibee at its Los Angeles branch.
Oh, good stuff. I don't understand it at all, but I like it. Inevitably, we're going back.
The TV host chef also went to the Philippines for his show No Reservations in 2009 and found his favorite Filipino dish.
I like sisig very, very much. That's perfect beer drinking food. Love it.
He also praised Phil M. Christian Uy, or Chef K, who was the season one winner of the reality cooking competition show The Taste, where Bourdain is a judge.
She was fantastic, and it wasn't even close. She was an amazing, amazing competitor.
The Parts Unknown team will be back for its fourth season this fall. Anthony Bourdain has come a long way since his book Kitchen Confidential became a bestseller, and he's enjoying the ride.
As long as I can get away with this, I'm going to keep doing it.
Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.